It's interesting. Opiates right now are getting a lot of publicity because of all the overdoses that are happening. So opiates are getting stronger as we, as laboratories are, you know, getting better, the research. So now more and more people are overdosing from them. The interesting thing about an opiate is, what it does is it numbs out part of the limbic brain that is responsible for breathing and keeping our body functions going. So a person takes enough of that, that part of the brain goes to sleep or goes offline, a person will just stop breathing, and that's typically how they overdose. So the process of rehabilitation from that is, first of all, I've got to get detoxed. And I can share that most opiate addicts don't make it through the detox phase. And I remember, and I had a long-term opiate addiction, and the detoxification was so challenging, whether it was in a detox unit or I tried to do it on my own countless times. I tried to do it under the care of a doctor outpatient countless times. And you get a few days into this thing and you feel so sick that you think you're going to die. And you know that this little pill or this little white powder can take that all away from you. And the temptation to not get relief is too great. So people then perpetuate the cycle. So the first thing we have to do is just get past that really uncomfortable point, because let's face it, if I'm uncomfortable, I'm not going to be looking at my underlying issues, right? So the second thing then we have to do is start looking at our underlying issues. Because again, it's very common, and I've had this experience myself, and after sitting with hundreds and hundreds of opiate addicts, they'll have some clean time and then they'll go use again. And in myself, I remember I had a detoxification because I was taking such a variety of things in addition to the opiate. It took me 6 months to feel remotely okay. So I'm acutely sick for 6 months, and 2 months later, I relapsed again. Now, there's an underlying issue there, because if it was just physical, hey, once we're out of the woods, I'd be out of the woods. But something keeps a person going back, and we have to get to that root, or else we are going to be stuck in the cycle of using or spending time thinking about not using. Either way, that's taking me from what I want to do with my life.